A fantastic public speaker. And really, like, you know, the sort of stuff that you have mentioned are indeed very thoughtful. And thank you for giving such an inspiring and insightful speech. A couple of housekeeping rules before I proceed. So may I please request you all to put your mobile phones on silent, if that's possible. And also, I would request a few of the students who have come over just now to please come over and take the seats. So there are plenty available. So please come in front and sit on the chairs. The facilities, like, you know, if you go outside this lovely premises, thanks again, Mr. Smith, and thanks to Murdoch University, you have got this. So the facilities are on the left. And yeah, so. So let me move forward in this session. So I would like to call another very, very, very special person on stage. Again, before I can call him, I would like to express my sincere gratitude for this gentleman. So some of you must remember that back in April, May, when COVID-19 was at its peak, it's still there, hurting people, creating distress at many parts of the world. But during that time, when we were all locked down in our homes, Indian Society of Western Australia organized virtual meetings to support and assist our students over digital platforms. And this gentleman used to attend all of these sessions, sharing his experience, offering his help and support. Indeed, we are really grateful to him. What I also hear is this person has got excellent skills in career coaching and motivational speaking, so we'll come to know about it very soon. So please welcome Mr. Phil Payne on stage, Chief Executive Officer at Study Perth, Australia. Please come.